So today's the day I can get back to work after over 3 months in lockdown. I'm in Great Yarmouth at this little children's park called Joyland. So just gonna go finish off the little job that I've been working on.